This is wild rose. These are rose hips. Now, take one of these off. As you can see, now if you carefully bust it open like that, it's filled with seeds. So what you want to do is let some more grow. See, this is a nice little area right here next to a creek in the middle of a beautiful forest. And I'm getting my vitamin C. Would you like some vitamin C? All you gotta do is go get it. And you wanna get it after the first frost of the year because the vitamin C content goes up. They're kind of bland, but they're well worth picking because they're high in antioxidants and all types of other nutrients.